Do you know Erwin Piscator? My name is Michael Lahr and I just finished a book called Erwin Piscator's Legacy Lives On, Conversations About Theater, Music and Politics. During his lifetime, Erwin Piscator was one of the most influential and important theater directors. In Berlin in the 1920s, he was the one who pioneered and founded the political and epic theater. As a refugee from Hitler Germany, he found exile in New York, where he founded the dramatic workshop at the New School for Social Research and taught an entire generation of later on famous American actors, directors, and playwrights. I had the great privilege and joy to meet Maria Leigh Piscator, Piscator's widow, in 1992 in New York City. And her passion for and enthusiasm for Piscator and his legacy inspired me to look into the man and his work, thus the book, which features interviews with artists who, over the last 34 years, received the Erwin Piscator Award, and one conversation with Grigori von Letis, the founder and president of the Erwin Piscator Award Society. The book is meant for everyone who is interested in the arts, who loves theater and music, and wants to know more about the connection between politics and the arts, the relationship between these two, and the importance of talking about and dealing with political and social issues on stage. These were my questions when I met with the artists, some of whom I want to mention. The Oscar award-winning actresses Lee Grant and Ellen Burstyn, Judith Malina, the founder of the Living Theatre and herself a student at Piscator's dramatic workshop, the theatre light and video artist Robert Wilson, the playwrights Bill Hoffman, who wrote the play As Is, the first play dealing with AIDS on Broadway, or J.T. Rogers and John Guare, the directors Bartlett Scheer and Marshall Mason, and Kurt Masur, music director of the New York Philharmonic, who was very important in the reunification of Germany. I was accompanied when I did these interviews over the last 5 years by the wonderful New York-based photographer Letizia Mariotti, who did some impressive and sensitive portraits of all my interview partners. Erika Fischer-Lichte, world-renowned theater historian from Berlin, wrote the introduction and contextualizes Piscator and his work in a tradition starting from Schiller via Richard Wagner into our time. The book is written in English and German and is available through the Lahr von Letis Academy and Archive and Elysium Between Two Continents. Thank you very much.